Hello everyone, so this is your first look at the world's first USB Type-C phones. They've been made by this company called Letv. It's one of the fastest growing internet companies in China, and they're also planning to come to India by the end of the year. So this phone that you see here is the Letv. So this phone is priced at around 1499 yuan, which is by a direct conversion that comes out to about 15,000 rupees. Of course, pricing may differ a bit in India. It runs on the company's own EUI. So this is EUI 5, and one of the best things about this UI is the screen that you see. So this is all the content that Letv provides. It has an entire ecosystem of content that includes movies and TV shows and everything, and it provides all that content along with this. So next you can see the Letv 1 Pro. This is a slightly higher end version. It costs about rupees 25,000. Of course, that's not the India pricing. That's a conversion from the Chinese pricing. This one is a full metal unibody design. So of course, it's more expensive. It has the same 13MP camera as the Letv 1 before this. But another thing you will notice here is that this bezel-less design is more apparent here. And although you still have EUI 5, at 5.5 inch, both these phones have a 5.5 inch 1080p display, this bezel-less design does look quite good. And this is their biggest phone right now. It's got a 6.3 inch quad HD display. It's called the Letv Max, and it also has a 21 megapixel rear camera. And you can see the USB Type-C port here, and it's got a hi-fi chip for sound, better sound. And the Letv Max, of course, is the highest end. They haven't decided the pricing yet. They're actually letting the users decide what kind of pricing will be used for this phone. So that's a unique attempt at pricing the phone. So overall, all these three phones are the first USB Type-C phones in the world. The Letv 1 is the lowest end of the lot, although it still has a MediaTek Helios processor. That's a 64-bit processor by MediaTek, and it has got 3GB RAM. The Letv Max, on the other hand, has 4GB of RAM. So along with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 810, which is the same processor that you see in the LG G Flex 2 and some other phones. Also, you will see the same processor in the Letv 1 Pro as well. So overall, these phones actually look really nice. The design is somewhat similar to your HTC One M8, and if you've seen the Huawei Ascend Mate 7, you'll see this kind of a design also. So, but that said, these are really nice looking phones, and performance-wise, of course, we can't say anything right now, but it looks quite nice.